thriving in its own cycle. And most of our plants have already died because of the lack of carbon dioxide, which the plants needed to enable for them to perform the process called photosynthesis. And as you can observe in the last past weeks of our updates, most of our plants have many and larger leaves, and now few leaves are still present.
As we have observed, most cells that already dead last past weeks rises again. It is because of the decomposed plants that gives enough carbon dioxide.